deer crossing. You know, there was a time where that was a bad idea, and you know what? It still is. Shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No, no, no! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone, you know, maybe they'll vote someone else in. Let me go back to pulling weeds here.
But not likely.
Wouldn't be no skin off of my nose. Well, let me know when you're ready. Ricky wants to get the show on the road. He's out.
Is all of them. Jesus. Booze man, you there? It's clear. You can have Ricky bring the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke. We got a surprise for you, brother.
Oh, great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out. Another bounty. Fuel. Needed this. Done.
Rainey, what the hell is that?
Little gift from Ricky. Still can't ride a bike, but I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next?
Creosote. How ready are you when I'm ready?
Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote?
You don't wanna know.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up. Finally. Scrap. Good night.
goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. Entire squad. I gotta be careful.
Lisa, come on! Come on!
This.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants. We just as soon shoot. Militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
Who's out there?
Damn it.
Twist! Pin him down! Gotta get around him. Flank him now! You're gonna die!
Sons of bitches.
We got the bullet information. Get him. We have a lookout for you.
Nothing here.
Come on out, man. Take it easy on yourself. Get a fair trial.
Hide in the sand. Let's do this.
Sniper!
Damn, Melissa, come on!
Hey, Ricky,
it's done.
Thank God. All right, I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Open it up. He's okay.
Come on. Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together. Go after them.
Don't look at me. It ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
So, a couple months ago, we were up by the creek.
Thank you.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Peeking out.
Okay.
Need that?
God damn it! He's dead! He's dead!
Get down! What the hell? Come on, get down!
Thank you.
fine, Annie.
Hey!
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound. Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
The one out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States, 2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny, nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.